So, how are we gonna introduce ourselves?
This is Gus. I could fuck other dudes, but I choose not to.
And I'll say, hi, I'm Gus. I'm the only guy she's fucking.
Hi, I'm Mickey. I'm a sex and love addict.
Hi, Mickey.
So there's this guy that I like. I am trying to keep taking things slowly.
I told Gus that I didn't want to date for a year, and then we had sex in my car.
You're a sex addict, right?
Is that bad?
I feel very mummish right now, giving you advice from my bed like this. Stop having sex.
How long have you been talking to this girl?
She seems a bit complex.
But she is complex, you know? It's like every day, I think I start to understand her, and she does something that just like...
Watch this!
Jesus Christ!
I don't know. I love it.
Is there some special mushroom?
Don't.
Fuck, Gus!
Mickey, why did I do that? Am I gonna die?
No, you're probably just gonna have more fun.
Okay.
I'm worried I'm gonna fuck up things with Gus every single day. What if I fall off the wagon or do something crazy?
You never know. This time, maybe Gus does something really dumb and ruins everything.
I respect the police force! I respect police! My own!
Oh, Gus, oh my God, are you okay?
Or maybe nobody will screw up and you guys will be happy for a long time.
I'm sorry about the crystal bowl. I'll buy a new one.
Well, those cost $2,000.
Maybe we could pretend like nothing happened and see if anyone notices.
That's my whole philosophy in life.